This is an ultrasonic cleaner of a carburetor using vinegar and a cheap Harbor Freight ultrasonic cleaner. As you can see, the solution is already becoming cloudy from the grime that's coming off of the carburetor and the miscellaneous parts. This is one that I just got out of the cleaner. As you can see, it's very clean inside and out. And this is what it looked like before it went in. As you can see, the difference. You can see the little parts moving around in there. Just getting a good deep cleaning.